The I-290-I-88 interchange at I-294 is a critical section of roadway for the entire region, connecting the suburbs and city of Chicago with northeastern Illinois and beyond. Unfortunately, this specific interchange experiences the greatest amount of congestion of the entire tollway system and delays drivers every day as they travel through this choke point, impacting travelers, businesses, and local communities. Drivers come to a near stop on some segments of the roadway, causing extensive backups and creating safety concerns. As heavy freight trucks line up to merge onto I-290 from I-294 northbound, they are forced to dramatically reduce speeds in order to handle the tight curve of the ramp. Trucks then struggle to increase speeds as they are forced up a steep incline. The interchange experiences additional issues as drivers are forced to cut across heavy traffic to merge onto I-88. Overall, the issues related to the interchange cause substantial backups in all directions, costing drivers and businesses lost time and money as motorists and commerce are stranded in traffic. Together, with Illinois Department of Transportation, the Federal Highway Administration, Cook County, and DuPage County, the Tollway has studied alternative solutions to improve the interchange to relieve congestion and backups. Changes will improve ramp speeds and connections. Drivers will experience improved travel speeds. Improvements will reduce merging and allow drivers to move more freely through the interchange. As a region, we will work to improve this choke point so that commuters, travelers, and commerce can more efficiently travel through the region to their destination. For more information, visit IllinoisTollway.com.